Welcome to No Limits Playhouse. Da-da-da-da. Axe and Allies, No Limits, and Charlie Schulze's XE14 House Rules Playtest. Round 4, Game 3. Round 4, the Russians, the brave Russians. Let's see what Schulze cowardly did. 22-1 odds in Trieste. Just get rid of one Italian infantry. Really? Really, Schulze? That must be your personal worst. 22-1 odds, come on. Will we see such bravery into Moscow next? Now that you're on the Belarus border now, finally. Should have been there last round. But no, you're too slow. We'll see. I doubt it. What would the Beatles say?
I don't know, no limit.
All right, let's see, I have, wow, look at that, 37 to spend. I'm going to spend all of it. Got that money from cashing in my chips last round, 15 IPCs worth. And they're going to draft 11 men, one artillery, yeah. I have two battles, one in Romania, one in Galicia. One man from Sebastopol. Taking that back. And one infantry from the Ukraine. So empty Galicia. See, I don't have to go 22-1 odds just to take territories there, Schulze. That's how you do it. Minimize it as you can. And you know, the movement. Everything from Ukraine, three planes. Gonna meet 5 men in Moscow. 45 infantry going in there as well. As well as 20 artillery. Because I gotta face 2 nations. Actually, 3 Almonds were invading my territory earlier. So this is brave. To defend my capital. There's nothing cowardice about this. Alright, I would love to attack that, but you have 2 nations there. Otherwise, I would. Alright, so. Put down the units, I guess. An artillery, of course, going to Moscow. As well as an artillery. Alright, now recap. Actually, it's all together, I go to 24, my favorite. Used to be my favorite show. And let's see, the Ottomans go down to 18, I believe. And Austrians go down to 25. So it's like 24. Buy me 8 infantry. Come on in, Moscow. You ain't coming with enough stuff. I don't know, you just bothering with Italy. So concerned about Italy. I'm tying all your forces up here as I'm getting stronger. You're just stagnating right now. Yeah. You want you to put me contested. I'm not gonna declare no revolution until you make me. Try and make me. There'll be a lot more stuff than that, believe me. Anyway, let's go for the recap. 2 infantry in Sebastopol, 1 infantry in Romania, 1 infantry in Galicia, and in beautiful Moscow, 61 infantry, 21 artillery, 3 fighters. Let's see if the brave Germans will come into that. I'll wipe them on the face on the Russian frontier. And I know the Austrians won't come in. They won't either. They'll be devastated. I outnumber you. We'll see. We'll have a good next turn, Schulze, as you do your... What is he going to do? It's Germans. Have a good turn, Schulze. And as with the No Limit, as you all know, There is no limit.